Hello and welcome everyone to my let's play of Rise of the Argonauts. This is a game that I have played a couple times before, but not to the point where I would say I'm an expert on it. Don't mind that, that's just my practice file. I don't think I can have two files at once, but that doesn't matter, let's just start a new game. I will root for the cutscene. Yes, over it, ride it.
Alcime, this I vow to you. I will love you forever. In this life and the next, I promise you.
Jason.
Alright, so we are plunged straight into the chaos. That's cool. With our wife, I guess, assassinated because the ceremony wasn't completely fulfilled. But let's just go ahead and chase after this assassin. Was easy. And now we get our first tier. Two buttons go away, so wife will finish him, after which you throw them away. Push them down. Get the hell out of there. Or probably just a turn if they would allow him to do it. Chop their head off! Also, go fly. I don't know if you see that. I stabbed the guy for his face.
The training room!
Yeah, this game has subtitles in these kind of scenarios, but in cutscenes like the one we just saw, it doesn't.
A sword!
Nice throw! Now we have our second weapon, which is a sword. My absolute favorite. Ouch. That was a power block.
this bit well timed. And you can stop with that half. That was another execution move there on the ground, man. Jesus Christ, you're bloody. Oh. Well, that was easy to fix. Wouldn't that be great if you could do that in real life? But anyway, as you saw... There goes the assassin, if you know this. We just had a choice with a ring filling up. Those are timed choices, basically. They occur a few times, but... I'm pretty sure all of you know what timed choices are. Now let's go ahead and jump the balcony, because why the hell not?
I'll circle around! Meet you at the front!
And now we know that that big guy we had with us is Hercules! Attacks and then execution, you can also just chop their heads off.
He doesn't leave the room! Kill the king!
Just remember there's another way to get an execution or a head chop off. But I try to show you. Now you can see that he is like pulling his hand to his heart. If I hold that right trigger and press Y, I think. No, it's X. Let's go try one. Basically, those are your special attacks. Let's now do it with X. If I would hit it, it does take a little bit of time. Your head's anyways, just take my word for it that you can chop people's heads off. So that's how health refills. I usually play this game with combat UI off, so I didn't really know.
King Jason!
And we have our third and final weapon, the mace, which is really bad against sword-wielding opponents, but you can crush people's heads with it. That's good, at least. Goodbye. Come on. This is maybe a special effect for the mace, which is basically a pound. Now if you're quick enough, no, I was gonna say that you might run over there and execute them on the ground, but it appears that it's possible. This is why I hate fighting sword opponents, the mace. Because I dodge every single strike you do, so I'm going to switch back to my sword. Go ahead and go down the stairs. And now we have a full armory. Sword, spear, and mace. And you will keep these throughout the game.
Captain Idas, protect the king!
You also saw in that cutscene before we got the mate that these guys fighting are the I.O. We're gonna see a little bit of that in the game.
They will soon.
There are at least two suspects twice more. I think maybe three. You can also for example, if I do four then switch my mace, I will do an execution for free. Well, they're all free, but you know what I mean. Come on, chop his head off. There we go. Look, his head chopped. They can be pretty rare. Chopping his head off. Hi, dude.
He's a black tongue, Jason.
Stay here, Idas.
Leave me. You men, go with the king.
So now we know that there is a black tongue. We will find out what that is in just a little bit. Let's just continue clearing this place out. There we go, let's jump out. He's dead. I am going to go through this place a little bit slower because these guys spawn a little bit and then you just stop. And those of you who are eagle-eyed, you have sometimes birds appear in the bottom left corner. Those are deeds. Show you right now. First, I will kill all the fire. You can't move back here. Really, you got that? See how they stopped coming after me?
You're not done here.
The fun part about this part of the game is you just keep pressing attack and you will keep killing this guy. As I will demonstrate right now. It gets pretty bloody.
Jason.
There we go. That was fun. Thank you.
I love that cutscene. It's just so beautiful. But now you can see that this mausoleum we were in first has now been filled in with walls and statues. I will explain what these do in the next video. Thank you all for watching my playthrough of Rise of the Argonauts. My name is Zephos, signing off.